I just love this country. I love this country.
I'm very, very proud to be Zambian. With all that God has given us, all of this, I love the people of Zambia. My love is enduring. My love is everlasting. Zambia deserves to take its rightful place. We now need to work together to deliver economic and social independence. And I want to say to the people of Zambia, we are one. One Zambia, one nation. One nation, one people.